मेरे प्यारे प्यारे बच्चों को एक जादू भरी जफ्फी। इंडिया इज अ लैंड ऑफ डाइवर्सिटी। बच्चों, डाइवर्सिटी यानी अनेकता में भी एक अजीब सा जादू होता है। इंडिया इज अ होम टू पीपल ऑफ सो मेनी कम्युनिटीज लाइक हिंदूज, जैन्स, मुस्लिम्स, क्रिश्चियंस, सिक्स एंड मेनी मोर। We live with each other, we love each other and learn from each other. And as we celebrate Gur Purab, let's listen to the story of Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Guru Nanak Dev Ji was the first guru of the Sikhs. Guru Nanak Dev Ji Sikhon ke pehle guru the. He was born in 1469 at Talwandi village, which is now in Pakistan. उनके पिताजी का नाम था मेहता कालू and mother's name was माता तृप्ता। He had a very happy childhood with his sister बेबे नानकी and there are many stories from his childhood which tells us that he was a gifted child. गुरु नानक देव जी की कहानियां जन्म साखी में पाई जाती हैं। When he was 7 years old, his father admitted him to school. जब वो 7 साल के थे, तो उनके पिताजी ने उनको स्कूल भेज दिया। और बहुत ही जल्दी उन्होंने संस्कृत, देवनागरी, पर्शियन लैंग्वेजेस को लिखना और पढ़ना सीख लिया। He always had a divine smile on his face. And whenever he came across a poor or needy person, जब भी वो किसी भी needy इंसान को अपने आसपास देखते थे, तो वो फटाफट से अपने घर जाते थे और उनके लिए food, clothes और कुछ भी, कोई भी utility का सामान उस needy people के लिए ले आते थे। So he was very helpful from his childhood. Let's listen few more stories from his childhood.
Sashrikal, we will telling you some incident from Guru Nanak Dev Ji's life. One day when Guru Nanak Dev Ji's lies, the cattle grazing by, the sun kept getting hotter, grazing bare high. The soul, the scorching heat, the Nanak's skin, a huge cobra appeared, was panicked and made in. But to everyone's surprise, the cobra did Nanak no harm. It spread its hood over Nanak's face to protect him from sunburn.
See the picture? Once a poor farmer sat in devotion in Guru Nanak's feet. He had nothing else, so offered in Nanak tried to eat. Just a wealthy moneylender arrived there too. He brought many clothes and gifts, all new. The poor farmer shrunk in shame.
There is no greater joy than the joy of giving.
Varnachakku. She your wealth with those in need. Don't discriminate on the basis of caste, religion, and creed.